So while, like, because the other thing too is, it's not like with this TV, I want to sell it, but the question becomes, how much can I get for it? Because I paid about $3,000 for it, and I don't expect to get $3,000 back for it. But can I get, you know, can I get half of what I paid for it? Can I get maybe $2,000 at most? Because, like, I would have to imagine that there are people out there who would be like, oh yeah, the, you know, that small bright spot isn't gonna annoy me too much, if not at all. Fuck's sakes, man. He doesn't really have that, like, jump out of the water that I believe you could even do in the last game. So it's either swim with the piranhas or tackle with the birds. Well, damn. Wait, from who? From what? From one of the others, okay. So yeah, for all I know, I might wait till Black Friday. And also the other thing is, it's not like I've just got this TV recently, you know? Like, I've had this TV, I think I got it in January 2019, somewhere around the beginning of the year, beginning of whatever year. So I've had this TV for a while, you know? Like, it's not like I've had it for a year and I'm selling it. It's 2 years. And I'm probably gonna have it for a good chunk, like a good bit while longer, while I get my money figured out.
Hey, Spyro, it's good to see you again. See this cave behind me? Well, it looks like you're not gonna fit through there. Don't you wish you were me?
No. It's okay. I was gonna say it's doing that for by itself. What do you mean your Spyro isn't gonna fit in here? You're ridiculous. That's something I haven't seen before. Using the bow as a shield by spinning. Alright, so his whole moveset's pretty much like Spyro's. Arrow and everything makes it a little bit easy to deal with those enemies. I don't know if you can tell just from like hearing it for myself, but yeah, I'm even now I feel tired and I'm just out of breath. It's ridiculous because I haven't fucking done anything like physically demanding at all. Earlier I watched a friend play the Henry Stickman collection. It was pretty fun. There was, like, so I had seen, like, the first two or three, I had seen some of them. And I, like, knew what to expect, but then, like, you know, I saw, like, the other two that I hadn't seen before. And, like, one of them where you get, like, the Ellie as a partner, and she just... There's, like, one part where you have, like, an option, like, you have to choose options for both characters. And you can choose, Well, I didn't see that hole. You can choose a like a sniper, and it looks like an intervention from Modern Warfare 2, you know, that sniper. Well, that's unfortunate. And then you can choose, like, a crossbow for Ellie. And if you choose the goddamn... Oh, okay. So the auto-aim works all the way from back here. Wow. Oh, I see. Okay. I think there's one more, right? Bye. Yeah. Did I miss anything in the controls? First person. Remember there. I'm just, unless I can come back through here with Spyro, I'm just trying to look at, like, some of these. Even then, I would need to get up higher to get up over there. That looks too far. The strip almost went off the map. No. Let's just see here.
So, Hunter, are you done being awesome yet?
Get the arrow.
Hey, Spyro. It's good to see you again. See this cave behind me? Well, it looks like you're not gonna fit through there. Don't you wish you were me?
I think it's safe to say that's glitching out right there. That he just has, like, the arrow, like that. I don't think it's supposed to be like that. Alright, so we must be supposed to or be able to get those, the chest and the egg. That's kind of not what I meant to do. Yeah. Glad there aren't lives. All right, barely, but we made it. Maybe I'm doubting Hunter a little too much. That's unfortunate. Was there anything in here besides the explosive arrows? Did I miss? No. Sorry, Hunter. Alright. Surprised I hit him. I'm just like legitimately curious how you get that chest. Unless you are supposed to just... Oh, okay. Well, that explains it. Oh, come on, Hunter. I'm getting a little too, what's the word? I mean, part of it's a little bit of me being a little impatient, but also just like, oh, for fuck's sakes. I was just trying to, like, readjust. There we go. That's what I want to do. Triple kill. Headshot. The game can't look down a little bit for me. The light gem was right above us the whole time.
So, Hunter, are you done being awesome yet?
No, never. Exactly 7,000. We don't have the wall hop or whatever it's called yet. There is this moving platform, however. What it is like, if you don't hit A soon enough, you won't do the double jump, and that's the only thing that can be kind of frustrating. So I'm simply just trying to space it out, you know. Sensor. I'm creepy. Wait, we were here earlier from a different angle, right? That's kind of cool. Oh yeah, we never did quite go this. No. Oh, right, it's the door. Okay. Right. It is quite mysterious, is it not? Well, I think that's gonna do it for me today. I know it's only been like an hour, but I started pretty late, and like I said, I just... Even though I haven't really done anything, man, do I just feel drained. So I'm going to try and get more recording done this weekend. I still have a lot of Enter the Dragonfly footage to upload. And then I'll get to like editing the Hero's Tale stuff, so... Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. You know, until next time, ciao for now. Bye.